super champion Dean Saul, who needs just a win and $81 more to take away the Sydney trip to the Winfield Cup Rugby League Grand Final, valued at $6,695. Tonight on New Zealand's biggest sales sensation, we're offering over $79,000 in prizes, including this V6 L200 four-wheel drive, valued at over $47,000 for just $550. And a TV, video, stereo and video camera package priced at over $10,000 for only $445. Just two of the incredible bargains on sale of the century. And now here's the star of the show, Steve Parr.
Oh, thank you, and thank you for joining us on Monday, a big week on Star of the Century. Yes, as you can tell, we have the Auckland Warriors with us all this week, and it's great to have them on the show. Dean, welcome back.
Thank you.
Dean, better remind people about you, a couple of days since we've seen you. Your partner's name is?
Elizabeth.
And what do you do for a job, Dean?
I'm an analyst programmer with Telecom.
That's a computer programmer, isn't it?
Definitely.
Doing what? What do you actually do?
I debug programs and write programs.
All right. Dean, good luck in the game tonight. As John said, $81 more and you could be off to the Winfield Cup. Here she is, Julie White. Did you have a good weekend?
I had an awesome weekend. I've been practicing my skiing because I've just learned how to ski.
Ooh, good. So what's on this weekend?
Well, on Saturday from 8:30 to 1, there's a craft market at the Dannevirke Town Hall where the promoters are the Country Music Silver Fern Awards.
Good, and also on Saturday at 7:30 in the evening, the Palmerston North Society, Choral Society, have got a Festival of Britain at St. Peter's Anglican Church. Check it out because it could be fun. Who have we got tonight?
It will be fun. Our first contestant used to breed in sex flies for a living. She's now an accountant. Please welcome Pat Prescott.
Pat, welcome along.
Our second contestant nearly blew his garden shed apart while making his first homebrew. Please welcome computer operator Andy Simpson.
Andy, welcome to you too.
Andy, since you're such an expert, how on earth did you blow your shed apart?
Well, just by adding too much of one ingredient, not enough of the other, managed to blow all the bottles up and blew the door off the shed.
And the house? Just,
no,
the,
just
shed.
The shed.
Andy, good luck in the game tonight. Pat, used to sex flies.
Yes, I did.
Well, how do you do that?
Oh, it's quite simple once you know the difference.
What is the difference?
I'll take your word, Pat. Don't get any more. Good luck in the game tonight.
See you in the gift shop.
Yeah, $20 each. Dean, Pat, Andy, you have it. You work for the rest tonight. James Wilder is to star in the Melrose Place spin-off series called, Andy?
Models, Inc.
Yes. Of which Auckland city, famous for its ocean beaches and beginning with T, is Albany, Dean?
Takapuna.
A suburban area it is. Recently confirmed as New Zealand cricket coach is Jeff who, Dean?
Howarth.
Yes. Which large republic, whose Hindi name is Bharat, has the rupee as its major currency, Dean?
India.
Unit, it does. Which word for an upper room or story rhymes,
attic.
Andy?
Attic.
With soft? Loft. To the gift shop we go. Dean, you have the advantage. 15 out in front, 35 to spend with Julie.
Dean Bell has to keep fit for when he takes on the Aussies next year. And you can keep fit too, Dean, with this PowerFlex home gym. 24 integrated exercises ensure that you tone, train and strengthen your entire body. The strong frame provides a durable system that's easy to use and move. It won't happen overnight, but it will happen. Normally $650, tonight only six from York and sale of the century.
Dean Bell. Skipper of the Auckland Warriors. You're in training now, aren't you?
Yeah, we're right in the thick of it. We started about 3 weeks ago, so there's a lot of hard work in front of us.
And you got your first practice game on January 18th against the Canterbury side.
That's right, down in the South Island there, so it's going to be hard work.
Yeah. I hope you slaughter the Aussies.
Dean, here you are. Exercise.
I've got one at home that I also don't use.
Once, Dean.
No.
Twice.
No sale.
You hold your 35, Pat on 20, Andy on 20. Which place in England gives its name to the prime meridian? Dean?
Greenwich.
Yes. In maritime legend, what name is given to the spectral ship supposed to haunt, Dean?
The Flying Dutchman.
The seas around the Cape of Good Hope, it is. For breeding and showing, what animals did Charles Cruft become famous, Dean?
Dogs.
Yes, in Britain. To the board, first chance. Who am I? I was born in California in 1908 and I died in 1989. Always interested in music, I joined a radio station in 1933 and found myself responsible for creating most... Andy?
Orson Welles.
continue for Pat and Dean, most of the characters on The Daily Show. When I moved to Los Angeles, I joined a cartoon workshop called Leon Dean.
Mel Blanc.
Is right. Mel Blanc. Dean, for you around the board we go.
Marley Matlin.
Plays Tess Kaufman in Reasonable Doubts on 3 Thursday at 9:30.
Simba.
Falsely accused lion in Disney's great success, The Lion King.
The cool Keith Sutherland.
Son of Donald, seen here in a scene from Flatliners.
Dr. Caroline West.
Beyond 2000, which ends this Wednesday at 3 at 9:30.
The cute home viewer tonight, Samantha Purdy.
Now, you may recognise Samantha as she was on last week, but we actually called her Jade, who is her sister. And Jade will be on tomorrow night. But this is Samantha. She's 5 and she loves school.
Joe Rigabuto.
Frank, the unfortunate reporter from FYI, Murphy Brown, on 3 Thursdays at 9.
One of my idols, the godfather himself, Marlon Brando.
Living movie legend.
Dame Edna.
Barry Humphries is the Australian superstar.
And a British singer with a lot of talent, Morrissey.
Currently very happy reaping the benefits of a second solo album, Dean.
I think the home view is too cute, Steve.
Samantha has.
This Smoky Joe barbecue is the ideal way to cook your food this summer. Made of heavy-gauged steel and equipped with a large cooking area, it's priced at $139 from Weber.
Beginning. And you have a $30 advantage, 50 playing 220s. What is the general term for the reusable manned spacecraft developed, Andy?
Space shuttle.
In the USA, it is. To be or become more thrifty is to tighten one's Dean.
Belt.
Yes. Now, name the group singing the following song. Dean?
Little River Band.
It is. Do you know the name of the song, Wayne?
It's a long way there.
It is. Yeah, you got it. In the abbreviation AM and PM, Dean?
Meridian.
That's exactly right. What does the M stand for? In which US state would I be if sunning myself on Waikiki Beach? Dean?
Hawaii.
And I'd be very happy to be there as well. If someone is sanguine in appearance, what colour are they? Dean?
Red.
They are. To the 30-second fast money round we go. 30 seconds on the clock. Your time starts now. To avoid familiarity with people is to keep them, Andy?
Sorry.
At arms, what arm's length? From which department did the Commissioner David Henry recently resign? Dean?
In the revenue.
Yes. Mike Oldfield had the hit record Tubular, Dean?
Bells.
Yes. What valuable substance is sought in quartz mining? Dean?
Gold.
Yes. How many legs has a mosquito? Dean?
6.
Yes. In which continent are the Rocky Mountains? Dean?
North America.
Yes. What insect is a painted lady? Dean?
Ladybug.
It's a butterfly. 26th of December is the feast day of Andy?
St. Stephen.
Yes. What is Trinidad? Dean has the advantage. Would you believe a $70 lead, Dean? $95 to spend with Julie.
Take this 24-piece dinner set home and dine in style every time you use it. Looks great, doesn't it? Made from the finest Monterrey porcelain, they feature the mosaic-style Eschenbach design. The set includes extra-large dinner plates, that's for me, dessert bowls, cups and saucers. Usually $999, tonight it's just $9 from Remy Mart and Sale of the Century.
You want the big ones to stop you dribbling.
No, it's because I eat a lot.
Dean, $70 out in front, shouldn't have to sell it to you for $9. $9 for the lot. You're on $95.
For no children, no one can smash this for
absolutely.
You.
Absolutely. Dean, $9.
I'm bound to have some sooner or later. I'll need some money to buy some replacements, surely. Yeah.
Not that lead. You're not getting anything out of me, Dean. $95 for
$9.
$8. Once. Twice at $9, Dean. It's yours. 86 is your score. Pack 20, Andy 25. You three can relax for a moment now because your question for tonight. Why is it impossible to have a holiday on the island of Langerhans? That's your question. We'll be back in a moment. The question was, why is it not possible to have a holiday on the island of Langerhans? Mainly because the island of Langerhans are in your pancreas. And they're cells that get rid of quite a few hormones into your body, especially insulin. Dean, your score is 86. Pat, 25. Andy on Pat, 20. Andy, 25. In which of the arts is rhyme royal a term? It's in poetry. Among the environmentalist groups that recently left a fisheries management group was the Royal Forest and Bird Dean.
Protection Society.
Is right. Famous for his etchings called The Disasters of War, the artist Francisco Goya, Andy?
Sorry.
Was what nationality? He was Spanish. Which bodily organ is inflamed or enlarged in hepatitis, Dean?
The liver.
Yes. Starting with S, what is a meeting of people seeking to receive communications, Dean?
Seance.
From spirits. It is a seance. To the board. What am I? I am one class of a device that has been used for thousands of years, although my own first appearance was only in the 19th century. My component parts include bladders, feed channels and barrels, and a fine example of me, such as the Mont Blanc Meisterstück, can cost $2,700. A cheap disposable device largely replaced me in popular favour during the 19...
The clock.
For Pat and Andy, I'll continue, in the 60s and 70s, but today I am having something of a renaissance as computer addicts especially discover that using me actually improves handwriting. First practically devised in the USA by L.E. Waterman, I am a writing device with a flexible reservoir of ink. Pat?
You're a fountain pen?
I am a fountain pen. Yes, Pat. From the board, who would you like? Your pick.
Dame Edna.
Hats for you. Closes up the gap a little there, Pat. On 30, Andy 20, Dean 101. On which day of every week is it sometimes customary for Christians to abstain from eating, Dean?
Friday.
Red meat, yes, the sixth day. What was the first New Zealand film ever to be selected for the main program at Cannes? Utu was the name of the film. What, starting with D, is the process of making whiskey? Dean?
Distilling.
Yes. Which famous former British passenger liner is now a major tourist attraction, Andy?
Queen Mary.
At Long Beach, California, it is. To the gift shop. Dean, your advantage. A $86 advantage there, $111 to spend with Julie.
The charm of Lake Rotoiti is calling you to take this fantastic weekend holiday. Dean, can you hear it? You can now enjoy the laid-back pace of a horse ride through the picturesque countryside, then a sumptuous meal at the entertainment at the licensed restaurant, Fly Nansett, New Zealand. The superb weekend is normally $1,500, but tonight only $16. From the Okawa Bay Lake Resort and the Sail of the Century.
You're long, little doggy.
When was the last time you took Elizabeth on a romantic holiday, Dean?
Not that long ago, actually.
Well, here's a chance. 81 is your lead, not 86, as I mentioned. 81 to 16 is all I'm going to charge you. You still have a humongous lead at this time of the game, Dean.
I like horses, but they don't like me, Steve.
Well, you don't have to go on the horses. You can do all sorts of other things.
I'll pass, thanks.
$16, Dean. Once? No? Twice? No?
Not interested.
No sale. Dean 111. A sale surprise will keep as well from Tracy. $150 there, Dean. Would it be nice? 111 is your score. Pat 30, Andy 25. From which ancient language does the term ultra vires come, Dean?
Latin.
It does. What was signed on November the 11th, 1918, Dean?
The armistice. In was.
The Song of Hiawatha was written by Henry... Dean?
Longfellow.
Wadsworth who? Longfellow is correct. Last chance at the board. Who am I? I was born in 1949 in South America, the son of a wealthy communist lawyer who gave me the name of one of communism's legendary heroes. Involved with the students' movement in Caracas, I trained as a guerrilla in Cuba and studied in Moscow. Pat.
Che Guevara.
Continue for Dean and Andy. Establishing a base in London, I joined the Popular Front for the Liberation of Palestine. Involved in several major terrorist actions, I was traced by David Yallop, who wrote a book about me. Dean?
Carlos.
Is right. Yes, Carlos. Okay, Dean, your pick from the board.
Dr. Caroline West, please.
Has for you. Cash? Sure.
Yes, please.
You're going to take the cash?
Thank you.
Okay, Dean, it's all yours. Had you picked again, who would it have been?
Marlon Brando.
Had. Sitting there.
The child's tricycle could have been yours.
There you go, Dean. Julie, where are the dollars tonight?
Well, Morrissey had the 15 and the 25 was behind Simba.
$101 is our spread. Dean on 126, Pat on 30, Andy on 25. Back in a moment with a final round, Fast Money. To the Fast Money round we go with our champ out in front. Dean, your score is 126. You needed 81 and the win before the game started tonight for those tickets to the grand final. You're on 126. Pat, you've got a bit of work to do to catch up on Dean there. Your score is 30. And Andy, you're just $5 away from Pat on 25. 60 seconds on the clock. Your time starts now. Claiming sovereignty in New Zealand, Baron de Thierry was what, Dean?
French.
Yes. How many lines are in an English sonnet, Dean?
14.
Yes. What fish have bull, lake and rainbow kinds, Dean?
Trout.
Yes. Women's issues concern High Court Justice Dame Sylvia Dean?
Cartwright.
Yes. And which US state is Reno, Dean?
Nevada.
Yes. Which bodily organ is affected by dermatitis, Dean?
The skin.
Yes. Which noun is formed by the verb intrude, Dean.
Intrusion.
Yes, in population, which is Sweden's largest city? Dean.
Stockholm.
Yes, somniloquists talk in what states? Dean.
They sleep.
Yes, what fraction of a circle is a sextant? Dean.
The sixth.
Yes, on which ocean, in which ocean is Pitcairn Island? Dean.
Pacific.
Yes, what kind of creature is a whooping crane? Dean.
Bird.
Yes, what part of the Bible is indicated by the letters OT? Dean.
Old Testament.
It is. What class of creature is studied by entomologists? Dean.
Insects.
Yes, thespianism is the art of what? Andy?
Acting.
Yes. Southwest of which capital city is Versailles? Dean.
Paris.
Yes, in which sports we have our champion? Dean has the game. Ho-ho! And Dean, you also have the record for the highest score in a single game, 201. Pat on 30, Andy on 30.
Pat, it's coming up to summer, so can you please stop sexing those flies?
I'll do my best.
Oh, good, good. Hard competition tonight. Unfortunately, no prizes, but thanks for coming.
Enjoy the brew. Thank you for having me.
And Andy, I hope you have more luck with your home brewing than you did tonight. Thanks for coming.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Andy and Pat. We have these for you.
You'll each receive an Italian leather look organizer with a matching writing compendium from Baron Leather Goods and a sterling silver sale of the century keyring from Gardone's Jewellery.
Dean, what a score.
Thank you.
$3,178 in cash and prizes. You now hold the record for the highest score in a single game, and I'm pretty sure you also hold the record for the greatest number of questions answered correctly in a fast money round as well. You have $365 in the bank. Do you want to conceal that bias?
Certainly will.
Okay, let's go shopping. We're going to run through them all. For you, first up, this Rhino security system.
Why be alarmed? This security package can protect your most precious possessions. This outstanding system utilizes two passive infrared detectors, which are connected to internal and external sirens. Included is full installation designed specifically for your home. Plus a whole year of alarm monitoring. Normally $2,100, tonight just $75 from Rhino Security. And the sale of the century.
There it is. You get a choice of that and three other prizes with your $365 in the bank. The second choice you could make if you wish is this IBM computer.
Keep track of all the stats and details with this incredible computer. Featuring a fast 486 processor, the 270 megabyte hard drive provides plenty of memory. With a CD-ROM drive attached to two speakers providing full stereo sound and built-in software that'll never fail to entertain. This amazing computer is normally $4,895, but tonight it's just $150 from IBM New Zealand and the sale of the century.
There it is. There's your computer you can choose from. John Mooney, you are the, the mentor, the coach, the whatever, of the Warriors. How are the boys performing in training these days?
Well, we've just started, but things are going great.
Yeah?
Couldn't be better.
Yeah, we look forward to that first game against Canterbury, January 18. And you could be off to the grand final.
Feel the atmosphere of the Sydney Football Stadium when you take this breathtaking holiday. You and a friend will see the Rugby League Grand Final amongst the 40,000 strong crowd. Flying business class all the way, you'll be escorted to the stadium, where with $1,000 spending money, you'll experience the biggest Rugby League game of the year. Normally $5,800, tonight just $245. From Sports Abroad and the sale of the century.
Can you do that? That's what you could be doing, because you have enough money in the bank for any one of those three prizes so far. You also, if you wish to, with your $365, and if you decide to leave the show, you could have this Janome sewing package.
Take care of all your sewing requirements with this awesome sewing package. Using this brilliant machine, you can make just about anything, from uniforms to the logos on them. The ingenious Scan and Sew lets you create detailed embroideries simply by scanning your own design, then letting the machine do all the work. I like that. This per package is normally $8,617, but tonight, just $145 from Janome and sale of the century.
Mm-hmm.
You never have to buy your clothes again, then.
You'll do your own work?
Yes, it'll be amazing.
Great. Once you've designed all those computer programs, of course, you're going to give them little labels and you sew your labels. Well, you could. No problem. $80 in the bank. Home entertainment at its best.
Capture all the action and watch it again and again with this terrific gear. The TV 76cm screen provides excellent picture clarity, and you get magnificent sound through the Nikam stereo video. The camera features a 2.2-inch LCD colour monitor, and run it all through the mini system with a 10-disc multi-changer. Normally $10,588, tonight just $445 from Sanyo. And sale of the century.
What a thing. Watch all the fun.
Yes.
Watch all the games. While you're over there, if you go ahead and
you know, go to the cup, whatever. $80 more for this, $185 more, you got yourself a brand spanking new Mitsubishi.
Take the team on tour just about anywhere with this V6L200 four-wheel drive. The 3-liter engine gives excellent power, enabling the rear tray to carry a huge 750 kilos of cargo, while inside the stylish interior seats five comfortably. Modern instrumentation and the ease of three-wheel hubs gives the driver excellent control. This exciting vehicle is normally $47,347, but tonight it's just $550. The V6L 200 four-wheel drive from your Mitsubishi Motors dealer.
And of course, it's very appropriate not only that Mitsubishi is part of Sale of the Centre, but they also are a major payer as far as the Auckland Warriors are concerned. $650 buys you everything. $79,347 worth. You have a decision to make. You've got either the Rhino security system, the IBM computer, the Winfield Cup trip, or your sewing package from Janome, or come back and play for the entertainment package. 10 seconds. Hey, 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 hey. Dean, what are you going to do?
I'll be back.
I thought you might. See you
tomorrow. Great. I was waiting for the Warriors to take their tops off tonight. Maybe you can tomorrow night.
Yeah. We'll see you TV3, 7 o'clock.
You don't want me to take my top off, do you?
Yes, tomorrow night.
No chance. Good night, you see.
Bye.
Tomorrow, Annie Whittle, Mark Everton and Jack Hobbs have more tips on how to make the most of our living Earth before Donna comes face to face with some Hollywood horror stars on Animals and Us at 8 o'clock. You're watching TV3. Coming up, set sail on a voyage of beauty and danger with World Around Us next. This has been a Grundy television production for TV3. I'm John Sweet.